Big changes are coming to the NYPD at its highest ranks as four executives announce their retirement. This includes Transit Chief Jason Wilcox, whose job is to ensure the safety of subway riders, which is, of course, a top concern of city residents. Wilcox appeared just days ago at this week's MTA meetings. All of this comes days after the departure of NYPD Chief of Department Ken Corey, the highest ranking uniformed officer in the department. Chief of Patrol Jeffrey Madry took his spot.